courtesy of Bristol. I'm on a former lightship. She's been repurposed. She was a working lightship until the mid-1950s. She had about a 60 or 70 year operational lifespan, after which time she was sold out of service. She's now the floating clubhouse of the Canvas Cruising Club, to allow us every year to come down and operate from her decks in the historic harbour of Bristol, in amongst their marina and their pleasure craft that they've got moored around here. And they've been lovingly attending to her needs to keep her afloat and keep her operational. Not all the lightship any longer, but as their clubhouse. But they have preserved the livery and the silhouette and the features of the boat. For that reason, we're allowed to include her in the lighthouse event. From gb0ccc, Ella.
From Stockyard, gb0ccc, gb0ccc.
Sadly not. Sunday is not a day that she opens her bar. The cruising club here meets twice a week. They meet on a Thursday evening and a Saturday evening. And you can tell when the bar's open, because when the bar's open, they turn a little lantern on in what would have been her signal tower, her light tower, when she was a working vessel. They put the light on, a welcome light on, so you can tell when you're driving past